great news. We've hit 70% double vaccination here in New South Wales. And so there's an easing of restrictions as of Monday of next week. And it raises the question, what's going to happen with church? Well, I need to inform you that we've made the decision to stay online throughout October. And so we'll be coming back into the building on the 7th of November. Let me explain why. Firstly, it was because some of the restrictions at 70% we thought were a little bit difficult for us to follow. And it would be easier at the 80% mark. Secondly, we will need a hand in getting things ready for when we come back together, just some cleaning and general household sort of items. And as currently I'm the only one who's able to be in the building, we're waiting to get some more people involved. In fact, on the 30th of October, we'd like to have a working bee and get some people in to clean up. Thirdly, we just wanted a chance to see what happens in this next month and just to make some changes if we need to our plan. And fourthly, God willing, we may have the building renovations completed at that time, and it'd be wonderful if you can come back and experience what we have been looking forward to for quite a while. So, 7th of November is when we intend to come back, and we do hope that you'll join us, particularly if you've come online and started seeing what happens at Penshurst, why not come and join us personally? There is a question, of course, about the health concerns, and we want to take your health seriously. And that's why we've put together a roadmap out of lockdown. And there's a link for it, which you can see below. And here we can see in stage one that we're going to follow the restrictions which have been set up. Then when the right time comes, stage two, an easy restrictions. And finally, stage three is the new norm of living with COVID around about us. Now, we haven't put a timeline of when we move from one stage to the next. It's based on what's happening in the community and how comfortable we are. But let me assure you, we do take your health concerns seriously. We want to ensure that we are looking after and protecting all people, but we also want to be back together too. That's something which we've missed and something which we want to enjoy. So please go and click on the link below and have a look at what we plan to do. Feel free to contact me if you'd like to ask for more details. Stay with us online throughout October, and I look forward to seeing you soon.